Hi everyone, and welcome to our first Instructional Navigate video. In the video today, I'm going to give you a brief overview of the tools and features you can find on Navigate. There are additional videos in this series that will go into greater detail about how to use the tools on Navigate, so we're going to explore some of the basic features you can access. To start with, on your homepage, you will see the Navigate logo at the top. Just to the right of that is an Explore button and a Planner button. The Navigate and Explore button will just take you back to your main homepage, but the Planner button will launch your student planner if you open it. In the planner, you can plan, schedule, and register for classes. We do have a separate video with more detailed instructions on how to register for classes using this tool, so I would encourage you to check that out. To get back to your homepage, you can always click on the main Navigate button. Below that is the To-Dos and Events button. Here you can review pending to-dos on your account and see any appointments you've booked through Navigate. We do have a separate video that also talks a little bit more about to-dos and how you can effectively manage them. Below that is going to be the Appointment tab. Here you can book appointments with staff members in various departments. For more details on how to do this, please view the Navigate instructional video on appointments. This is a great way to connect with different student service staff at the college and will be a great tool for speaking with the right person on our campus. Under that is the Study Buddies icon. If you click here, this is a tool that allows you to find classmates in your courses and to form study groups. This account doesn't have any classes registered, so it's not giving me any options here, but if you are registered for classes, you should see some options available to be able to connect with your classmates. Below that is the resource link. Now, the resource link is a wealth of information about RRCC and is a great place to start if you want to try and answer some of the questions you have on your own before speaking with somebody on our campus. There's lots of great information here, as you can see, covering many areas of campus, including financial resources, academic support, and just some general information about our COVID-19 response. Next is going to be the Messages button. The Messages field allows you to read and send messages to and from staff at Red Rocks Community College. One thing to keep in mind, as it notes here, is you can also opt in to have all messages forwarded directly to your student email. Following that is going to be the Holds button. Now, this Holds tab is going to show you any active holds you may have on your account. Please keep in mind that these holds can take a few days to update if it's something you've cleared with somebody within student services already. So if you recently took care of a hold and still see it displayed, wait a day or two before getting in touch with somebody to see if it is in fact lifted. Next on the menu is the Class Schedule button. The Class Schedule tab will display your student schedule for the courses you're registered for. It gives you both the list and a calendar view to look at your schedule, so feel free to use whatever one is going to work best for you. Below that on the menu is the My Major tool. This is a tool that allows you to go through a series of questions to discover majors match with your interest and to learn more about career paths they can lead to. This is a really great tool I would encourage you to make use of, and we do have a separate video available that shows you how to use this tool in a little more detail. Now, the last tool on the menu is the Settings button. This is what you're going to use if you want to view and adjust some of the settings within Navigate itself and update some of your preferences and notification settings. That's something you can use if you do need to make some adjustments to help Navigate work better for you. Like I mentioned earlier, we have several of the most important tools on Navigate covered in additional videos where we go into more depth and you'll be able to learn how to use those functions. Really appreciate you coming to view the video today. Thanks so much, and we'll see you next time.